Well, actually, leave this. Start one. I'm gonna go to Iron Skull, Betel. No. Skrillex. Because he has a skull. We can lore this out. Flak only. This is Flak Cannon. This is gonna be really easy. I mean, you just see that. I just one pumped him. Your Flak Cannon is not your traditional shotgun, right? Because it has an alternate fire too. That you can launch like a mortar with if you're really good. Oh yeah, I've been playing Oblivion for a fuck ton. Best part is you can flak off of surfaces. And you can hit someone. Flicks. Yeah, you can hit someone like this. Right? I can do it to myself because I'm gonna tunnel this guy. And I don't know the Iron Skull faction too well. I don't know if I'll get my Reaper teammate anymore. I probably will. I wonder if the dive or the dash animation. I should have let him pick up the Flak Cannon. I want to say it's the same. Yeah, the animations for the Scourge are the same. For the one time. What the fuck? I don't know what that was. What?! Yeah, I don't really like the mortar. It's inconsistent. But with Flak Cannon only, it's your only ranged option. You know, so you have no choice. But if you do manage to hit... That took way longer than it needed to. 42 seconds? Not bad. On Fractal Reactor, there's no Flak Cannon, so I'm going to use your Shock Rifle. With relative ease, this is going to take me a while, though. Oh shit. Yeah, in Fractal, you just can't let Luthien touch your ammo. Your shock rifle ammo. That would have hit me too. Alright, let's find out who's on my team. Now we do get Reaper. Huh. And then Betel. It's unfortunate because I would like to have played the robot Scourge hybrid. I think they're cyborg warriors, right? In the thing. But there's no option to, unfortunately. But yeah. These are our teammates. There is no flak cannon on this map, so I can use any gun but the rocket launcher, which is nice. I just spawn in health? No. Actually kind of insane. Yeah, you really want your shock rifle. I would use a minigun, but I'm growing old of this, you know? Because I literally just did minigun. I just finished the minigun 2. Not minigun 2, I just finished minigun only. I don't feel like recording that again. Or touching anything near it. I just want a nice, relaxing, game. Nice, relaxing game of Flak Cannon. What? You're impact jumping? That's insane. Condemned is very small, and I mean, I guess your best gun is like fucking minigun, right? I want a challenge right now. But yeah, the more I do these gun-only challenges, the more I feel like I'm fucking competent enough to like. Oh wow, that's insane. Sit right here for a minute. That's insane! I didn't know two spawned in here. There we go. 100 to 12, not bad. But you just want to control all of these. It's very small and compact. And like, whenever one gets hit, just go to the roof. This is very easy. Condemned is very easy. Very chaotic, actually. There is a flak cannon on this map, and I'm very happy to use it. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Yeah, you generally want to sit top and have your guys go bottom. Like, you know, you can roam all of these, actually. I admire that blue. That's insane how he took her head off. I'd like to hit... I like hitting center first. Before hitting bottom. Because I know where one of them is. At least one of them. I know where at least one of them is. No! It deleted it! Should have left her alive, actually. Go check top. I know there's health packs up here. Unlucky. Oh, she... Kylo was 1 HP. I think bottom's very defensible. Just... Oh shit, I didn't even know there's flak shells up here. I'm putting a translocator here. Fuck. Center. The flak cannon can sometimes be... inconsistent. Because it's like... Sometimes I'll be... Like, I'll do that, and I'll one pump. And then other times, like... I just not be close enough, like... Not like that, but... Yeah, the spread to the flak cannon is pretty ass. Yeah, flak cannon, the Zan fight will be nice. I won't lie. Fuck this, I'm dropping. Wow. My translocator is still up. Like, you'd think flying shrapnel would do way more damage than it actually does. Yeah, I do like Garden Labs. Garden Labs has grown on me a little bit. But yeah. Just, you want to try and go for all three of these. And I already told you the cryptic strat and minigun. This is very bad. Yeah, no one will really ever hold top. Wow. Shit, I don't really know what to talk about. I guess I could talk a little bit. There is a flak cannon here. But Insane lob. He took my armor though. That's insane. All three guys were just sitting in this corner. Ow. Pro tip, don't get headshot by Ripper. That's actually an insane pro tip. Oh my god. Whatever. But yeah, in domination, it's really important you know when to give up on fights because you're low, especially in higher difficulties. This is kind of just a cake. I do need to get back to Daemon Head though. Oh fuck! I kind of should have expected that. I used to be good with lobbing shit, but I'm just not. I'm kind of washed. I wonder. Nope, not here. Where the fuck did your flak cannon go? I should have left someone to go and, them just having Daemon Head is just a fucking pain. I'm doing that for BM. Holy fuck, what just happened? Oh, that's our team. Good. Holy fuck! There we go. That was bad, but the strategy is kind of foolproof. If your AI can hold Iron Star, you can hold Gargoyle, and then Daemon Head, have a guy at Daemon Head. CTF. I'm not even going to bother with shooting with the flak cannon, because I don't know where it is. So you gotta defend the base. Actually, ain't there one? Ain't it in the pool? I thought it was. It is. So maybe we'll bother shooting the Flak Cannon today. She's getting the flag. Yep, don't even bother with a minigun. Oh, she died. Fucked you die. No, I learned so many new things about Niven every day. Niven is a shitty map. I won't even lie. Oh, she had rocket launcher, killed herself that way. Yeah, I'll try and find Quake 3. Now fuck you, bitch. I'm actually petty as shit for doing that. See ya. Yeah, I don't really know what to talk about. But yeah, that's just Niven done.
Congratulations, you are the winner. Engage according to operational parameters. On my way, Red Leader.
Oh, I can't wait for Sniper Only to play Facing Worlds. There's no Flak Cannon on Facing Worlds, so I'm gonna have to TP. What? You kind of want this. Oh! Oh my god! I didn't think that would hit. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my fuck, I just one tap. I'm gonna love the Ripper. I think it was because my crosshair was too big. I couldn't really find the sweet spot for the Ripper. That's why I feel like I struggled on Ripper. Kill him. No. But yeah, space maps, like... Oh, fuck. My face. Oh, so it is. Okay, good to know. Eternal Cave. This is actually bad online. I actually don't know where the shield ball is. I don't actually think the Flak Cannon's on this map either. They're could be. They nerfed the damage of the Ripper. Insane. Actually, low as shit. I mean, Eternal Cave gets only better and better with time and practice. Right? For speedrunning purposes. That's insane how I flew right into him. But it's okay, though. I'm actually gonna be cocky. Okay, fine, I'll use a minigun. Yeah, red base is easily harder. But I was gonna think I missed. Like, I deadass thought I missed. Alright, to assault we are. We're gonna speedrun this too. I missed again. Oh well, we're getting Flak Cannon. Move out the way, bitch. Flak Cannon's really good for that, the hydraulic compressor. Minute. That's fair. Fair and just. Because it's a minute of using the Flak Cannon. Never mind. No, but move your bitch ass. High speed, there is a Flak Cannon, and I will be using it. I don't really need to. There's a Flak Cannon on defense, though. You could, in theory, hammer jump. There we go. How am I not dead?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's fine. The first time you'll see me dead. Is that an eye? That looks like an eye. See that? On his skull? It looks like an eye. Could have been a bullet, though. Rook, there is a flak cannon, and I'm going to heavily abuse this. If I get a good spawn, which I'm pretty sure it did. Go, 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 go. Rook is all about speed, I will say. There is a way to skip the, you know, to get out of here, but I don't do that shit. 1, 2. I don't even know how you would. I am gonna do. Hey, and pick up thigh pads. Oh, I guess you do need the library to be open. Oh, this gotta be dead. Oh, perfect. More shots, but... Someone just get telefragged. I'm actual shit.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Congratulations, you are alive.
I got it. I'm dabbing, bruh. There you go. I like how the entity and the gun are completely different, like they're separate. Mazen. AS Mazen has no flak cannon that I can use. You know, off rips, so we're gonna use a rocket launcher to get the chains to get access to the flak cannon. Sure, we're gonna use a minigun. I'm gonna die! Oh, fuck, and I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead like a broke ass bitch. How? Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that! A 41 second Mazen! I don't think I get that fast, like ever. Why am I here? I just realized where I am. Why am I here? Oh no, Oh, what the fuck? Never mind. Great spawn.
Double kill.
actually insane. What the fuck? That's GG's. Huh? This guy's like, huh? Oh my god! What is your forehead? Look how elongated his eyebrows are. Holy shit. Ocean floor, I have to go sub 1. Bay 1. I'm just gonna either play for Flak Cannon or play for. No, I'm dead. No one's here. What? What? I don't even care if I die. That's worth. I think it's scuba gear, but fuck it. I might go 4. I don't really like going for 4. At least 2 are here. 5 minutes remaining. Got it. Minute 3. Now the problem here. Oh, here we go. Remind. Actually, it's okay. I need that. I want someone else here, too. Because I have to sit here. And if they go large, then... I think they go in order. Nope. That's not what they're doing. Shit. Not good. Are they all dead? See, this is why I don't like using Flak Cannon on this map. Because look how slow this goes. It's not as effective as hit scan. Like, hit scan in water and hit scan in space is god tier. But hit scan, like, a projectile in water, a projectile in space is dog shit. Go. I'm gonna die to a mortar. Yeah. We all died to a mortar. Actually, I want to keep her alive. I'm getting sniped. You know what I could do? Do I want to wait? No. Wait, got to run. Yes, I'm in at 37.
Long range cannon disabled.
I kind of need to trust my gut. I can't really go for that stall strat. Holy fuck. I died to a mortar. Fuck. Not good. Not good. Actually, not good. I killed myself? In what sense? I don't even care if they come in. We got it. Just squat down. Squat down with a fucking minigun. Alright, that's assault. That is Flak Cannon 1 done. Yeah, I'm gonna go edit minigun. Because I just did, I believe, 3 parts of minigun, if not 2. No, I did 2. Because I just finished domination. And yeah, I will see you guys in Flak 2, where I do capture the flag and finish that. Alright. I'm gonna do Korrit. They've got a flat cannon, although I don't think I'm getting a good spawn for it. Kind of. This has rocket launcher in it. Got it. Oh. Yeah, that's why I don't have it. Damn it. I'm just kind of just waking up. So, mind my aim. Worth it. I'm trying to get as many Flak Cannon kills as I can. Only 3? Oh fuck. I got it. I kind of thought hitting the flag itself. Oh shit. Never mind. And that's it for Korrit.
Congratulations, you are the winner.
Iron Gauntlet. Be really good or really bad? Oh shit. Fuck. Like I was saying, really good or really bad? I didn't put a translocator there, didn't I? Oh, this is our Flak Cannon base. Insane flick. I was gonna say, is that our flag? This went fairly poorly in terms of speedrunning, but... whatever, bruh. Dreary, this is... not that bad. Actually, I was looking at the fucking comms. Yeah. Let's defend the base. Fell. Okay. Good timing. Oh, fuck. Oh, double fuck. Not bad for a dreary.
Congratulations, you are the winner.
I got a bad spawn. Watch this. Fuck. There is a way to get up here. I'm not really that great at it. Toasted. I could have used that. And boom, you're immediately here. I actually don't know what that sound is. I'm actually not gonna take that just in case I die. Should probably do. I could do this immediately in my base, you know? Oh, you gotta be joking, right? But I guess I have the tube. Yeah, I don't really know how to tube too much, but it's a strategy that you can take for reference.
Defend position.
I got one. Oh my fuck. I thought I just fucking died. What in the fuck? It kind of... ow. I mean, this map is really nice on probably on multiplayer. Oh yeah, something else that I didn't know until recently. You can walk jump like I was doing right there. Right? Won't drain your grav boots. I just don't know how many... two more. I remember having to do bio-rifle only on this map. It wasn't really that... I don't know who has shield belt. Praying it's us. Probably isn't, though. I don't even have the flag. Because I translocated. What am I doing? Alright, we're gonna have to go back there. We deadass got fucking...
Loser.
belts there. You want to know something? You can actually dash from up here. I didn't even know that. Makes it easier. You can dash from the sides. Can't do anything from back here. Alright. Good spawn. I'm not ready for a fight. Oh my fuck, shit, quad damage. What? Someone got our shield belt. It's us. The November sub pen really ain't that great. It's okay. I got her. Damn. That was actually a good, that was a good sub pen. Just I'm trying to get kills. A 254. I've hit faster. Amazing boost. What? Oh. That took so long to kill him. This actually has to be delayed for a little bit because of, you know, me trying to restock. Shit. It's not fun. What did I just... Did I hit this? I hate this. That was actually a good sub pen, but I was delaying for a little bit. So that's easy, like a sub 3. No, they actually reused Annika. She's on Turbine. I believe, right? Yeah. Wait, or is this a different person? There's a typo. This is Annika, and this is Annika with an I. That's actually interesting. If I'm to shoot, I need a good spawn. Decent. Thank you. you really want to be cheeky, you get your team's home files too. Fuck. I was gonna say, if I died, that was my fault. I might actually. Oh my god. What in the fuck is happening? Oh my god! That's actually not good. No way! I'm having a six-man hold this position. I mean, I guess I could use shock rifle. I've unlocked it, right? That's insane. I literally got shocked to death. And then... Fuck you too. I was like, if I die, that's my fault, and I jinxed myself. I want that armor so bad. I actually haven't hit combos in a while, and I'm dying. I'm sitting here thinking, why am I fighting this? I have armor, that's why. This orbital went very bad. This is a terrible orbital, because I died. That sucks. That's also tragic as shit, too. But I didn't know Annika would be in... They fucked up her bio too, which is insane. But yeah, CTF actually didn't go on for that long. Because I can just mow through anyone I hit. It's not... You know. But yeah, anyway. Domination next. Okay, Domination Flak Cannon. I'm tired, and yeah, I just came out of a shit orbital. Get a gun. Oh, I know where the flak cannon is. Oh, what the fuck? Unlucky. I didn't even hit her. That's just a ricochet of the I'm getting hit by bullets somewhere. That's insane. Oh, he's gonna make an effort to do that. A thumbs up is good luck. I need that. This guy above me. Imagine! I hit someone. There's a minigun spot right there. Don't ever do that again. Don't ever do that if you're watching. That was insane. Didn't need my belt, actually. What's my drop? Never mind. Because the game is over. What is my drop, actually? Not that. Preferences. Select best weapon. Hold on, I'm trying to look for. You were able to drop your weapon. Tab and make it. Gearbolt, where's the Flak Cannon on that? By ramp. Okay, yeah, no, now I'm completely fucked up. Fuck. I need ammo. I just hear someone pick up like a fucking... I'm gonna look around for this Flak Cannon ammo. There is no aiming with this. What do you want? I actually don't know where this fucking... Found the Ripper. There's a sniper on this map? Oh, maybe it's in the lower levels. Did I just get 100? I have 151 armor. Jesus fucking Christ. Like, I have one everywhere. Is there no Flak right in this cove? Seriously. Also, we're not gonna mention how I got 151 armor. Maybe I have them defend the ramp. I'm gonna have them defend the ramp. I was looking for that. I should. You know what I should have done? I should have. I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna use the Redeemer. I didn't even use the Redeemer. Fuck. I should have nuked ourselves. What do we got? Lead works. Nah. Oh, there's only 3 maps after this. Oh shit. Well, at least I know where the Flak Cannon is. Right there. Don't! If that touches you, you're fucked. Yeah, the Flak Cannon is arguably best gun on this map. Because of the mode swap. I can actually save that. Shit, loser. It's weird how I got 151 armor. Yeah, free, do whatever they want. There's another guy. I can't worry about that guy. Probably going to lose this. Ow. Bitch. I can't immediately touch this. And one person. Hold that. I need the Flak Cannon. I almost just fucking died. Sit down. Eat that. Not good. Oh my fuck! Oh my god! These guys are menaces with the rocket launchers. You hit that? What? What is he binded to? Oh, C is binded to pulse gun? Weird. I hate Leadworks so much. Someone took the shield belt? Oh no, I just got it. I should have healed fully first. Flak Cannon ammo. There we go. That was bad. I don't really like Leadworks anyway. I don't really care. Old and Aquifer. Is there a Flak Cannon on that map? I think there is. I know there's a Flak Cannon in Olden. It's up by top, isn't it? Yes. Wait. He took the fucking... If that was a Flak Cannon guy. Worth every fucking penny. Wasn't there like a shield belt? Wow. We're having a great old aquifer right now. I heard a flak cannon. Heading to mid. Yeah, whenever I see someone go to mid, if they hit top, then we caca. About that. Oh, fuck. We're gonna stay like this and pray to God that these fucking right clicks hit. That's the strat. That's what we do. If I run out of ammo, I have to fall back to top. Right here. We just sitting right here, right clicking. We ain't gonna move a single. Okay, we're moving pixels, but. Oh shit, I'm getting shot at. No, I'm not. The guy up here. Maybe I was getting shot at. There's no real shield belt on this map, so. What the fuck? Okay, never mind, there's a guy up there. Because there's a guy up. I'm really not paying attention. Ideally, you'd want to do this with a sniper. Just sit where the sniper is. There's. Okay, Johnson just killed himself. As long as they fall off, then. Oh shit. Thank you. That was the best old Nakwa forever. My entire life, yes. But we do like old Nakwa for. We also like Sesmar too. Just find out where this flak cannon is. Because I could have sworn there's... There might be. There might actually... I don't think there is one. Let me check. Pulse mini rocket. No, there's no flak cannon. I get freedom. I mean, yeah, it's pretty much use whatever you want besides rocket launcher. And that pulse gun. Yeah. The fact I can tell which Scourge I am, like, insane. I almost got telefragged. No! Ah, he wanted it. Thank you. I need ammo. Wait. Bastards took my ammo. I missed the combo. I do love me my left clicks. Aye, aye, aye. Hey, I kept them under triple digits. Metal Dream does have a flak cannon. I don't actually recall where it is, though. It isn't in the lower decks, is it? Please don't tell me it is. Pulse gun is, though. Yes, I know. I forget where the fucking flak cannon is. I know there's one on the map. Oh, it's in the lower decks. I know where it is. I probably should have grabbed the minigun to start. Based. Reaper had. God damn. I really want that. That's I just heard that. I at least I thought I heard what I thought I was hearing. Oh shit. Ow. I'm really just waiting here for the shield bolt, yeah. Ow. Redeemer up here? Insane. And I got off. What? I don't like staying down here too long. Someone's at the crane. You can, in theory, get a monster kill. I guess. I hit that insane. Oh! I hit her? What the fuck did I just do? Did I right click her? Oh fuck, the Redeemer! Oh, then my translocator is gone as shit. It is not gone as shit. Fuck! It's domination! Then we took sub 10. Bad. Bad, 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 bad. All bad. But, on the bright side, most of these deathmatch maps have a flak cannon, so I'm using it. Next up, flak cannon finale, I guess? Sure. Alright, we're finishing up, what is it? Deathmatch. We're finishing up flak cannon. If I can... Give me where the flak cannon is. I should know where it is. I really don't. I'm usually not over there often. Wrong place. Here we are. Flak cannon. No, I could have gotten my monster. Yes, we all love Turbine. Turbine is a good map. Good beginner map. Yeah, that's what I gotta say to the bots. Right there. Codex, I know where that is. No! I have to kill him. Alright. I had invisibility. I'm so pissed. She had armor. The water. I would impact jump up there, but I don't have the HP for it. Invis, where's... Holy shit, how... The shield... Oh my... If I can't get that, I'll get body armor. Of course she fucking grabbed it. I'm having a shit codex today. I'm not letting you get it again, bitch. I didn't care about the enforcer. Good. I have shield belt now, it's GG's. Don't hit the lava. I mean, let them get the bio rifle, but nothing else. Get that too. It's insane. Dog shit. Yeah, look at the invisibility. I mean, you can tell I'm there because of the white, but like... Holy shit. Ay, 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 ay. Because I used the fucking rocket launcher on accident. Is it right here? Oh my god! You spawn up here? How the fuck did he get up here? He just spawned up here. Christ. I need a translocator to get up here. I swear to fuck. Okay, I'm just gonna play this map out and then just fucking see this later. Now I'm actually fucking... I'm weirded out. There's a sniper up there, and I don't know how to get up there. I need to satisfy my curiosity. What? Now I'm fucking... Okay, now I gotta go back. What in the fuck? What in the fuck? My game's bugged. What in the fuck did I just watch? I just watched an enforcer be a minigun. Like, I swear to fucking Christ, I didn't even... Oh my god. Darn. Like, now I need to know. I don't even know how you get up there without a translocator. He just spawns immediately right there. That game just pissed him off. Okay. I'm gonna slice this. There. You happy now, game? That illegally hit. Dominator, right? I don't even care if the Flak Cannon's here. Right in my arms. I'm on 1 HP! Give me it! Thank you. Fuck me. Grinder, is there a Flak Cannon? Yes. God spawn. Wanna know why? Cause armor's right there. I'm gonna go over there and get quad damage. I'll show you what quad damage Flak Cannon does. Never mind, this guy took it. I almost got fucking obliterated. Aww. Oh my god. I need to get back to the Flak Cannon. I use the Ripper for a little bit. Till I find where the fucking Flak Cannon is, I'd be running in circles. You prick! Oh my god. Shots. One time. Codex. Next. This is. Oh wait, no. This is the best map. Actually, not really. Not for this challenge. Get across the water. Thing is, I like oh, never mind, this is a good map for what I want to do. Mind if I... For what I want to do, if I can hit the fucking guy. Thank you. He got armor. I know he did. But he got... Oh no, he doesn't get armor. Insane. How the fuck did you not die? Oh my god, I'm actual crack. Nope. No. The ultimate disrespect. No! He has my ammo! Well, I guess there's... He has my ammo. I love the control over my wrist. I love how this character model fits in the lore, where I flak myself to death. Koos Galleon, dog shit. Fuck. Need to run. I get it first, bitch! Oh, fuck me. This... Probably the worst map for this. I think Liandry Core is worse. Dude, where is everybody? Couldn't even get a person with this. I'll fucking hide. They don't want any smoke. The bitch. You have invis. I thought you were just up there. One up there. Could have sworn I did. I need someone. Yeah. Oh well. Quad damage will suit. That's why. That's... There we go. There we go. An actual quad damage run. Shit. I was getting invis. Aw, bitch. I'm actually kind of shitting it. On Koos. Tempest is next, right? I roughly know where that is. Oh, I hit a godlike on Koos. Fuck Koos Galleon. Fuck this map. I played Koos pretty ass. Good spawn? Kind of? I have a minigun. Oh yeah, decent spawn. I could have used it for the... And when you miss your shots, you get punished. Wow. That's ridiculous. Why is it that every time I see him, Daryl, on Tempest, in any fucking challenge I have, like, he is using the impact hammer at least once. Whatever about the enforcer. I should be taking that armor, but I think shield belt is here. You got a Flak Cannon? I heard someone pick up Flak Cannon. Someone has it. Guy had a fucking impact hammer ready to fucking grind my shit. I swear to God, that fucking one guy. Fuck. Can I get that from here? Of course I can. I'm the best. And when you suck, you suck. You know you suck. Get the fuck. Eat my shit, bitch. Oh my god, he got. Someone's got a shield belt. There, swim dive on his shit. Leandre core. Actually, no, shrapnel. Shrapnel. Oh, ain't the flat cannon right by the shield belt? That would suck if it is. Because I don't like my guns for... Oh yeah, by the way, this is here. I don't like when my guns for these challenges are literally so fucking separate from my path. Like, I didn't even know this rocket launcher was here until I found out. I know it's on here, I just don't know where it is. Oh. Eh, it's right by the Ripper. Oh fuck. Don't touch that. We're gonna insta-get Blake every single time we see him. Why, Blake? If you know, you know. Fuck, she picked up the Flak Cannon. Sorry, need that. Someone's got armor. If you had touched that, I would have fucking... Doing it anyway. How conveyors is a Flak Cannon? Peak obviously has one. Was sitting near there. Why the fuck are you sitting right there? Is there a quad? Oh, of course not. It's all guy. Oh. Ouch.
I just slaughtered that guy.
Three bits of shrapnel hit her legs, I think, and she died. Oh my god! Wait, that's a... That's the... Alright, there you go. There's the thumbnail. Ready? Oh, shit. F1. Right here. Alright, Leandria I know has a Flak Cannon, but I don't like the spawn of it. Actually, I do like the spawn of it. I lied. There is a Redeemer. But I can get shield belt if I want. I'm gonna go and get it. I'm right here anyway.
Try a bigger gun.
Oh, you want a bigger gun? You want a bigger gun? You really want a bigger gun?
Next.
That's insane. Need that. I didn't get the other one? You touch it, I kill you. Well, I mean, it was gonna kill you anyway, but... Oh, you... You just had to give me fucking all the flak cannon ammo in the world. I'm set. It's also good to note that the rocket launcher is here, and people tend to use rocket launchers on this map. Do you really need it? What I do really need? Not that. Maybe that. Just so others can't have it. Oh fuck. Oh! 1 HP. Ah, I got it. That was a struggle. Conveyor, I hate this map. Fuck this map. This map sucks. The worst part is, I don't even know where the flak cannon is. Not off the top of my head. It's usually around the ammo, so that's why I'm looking around here. Oh, don't give me that bullshit. Like, this map is just too big and, like, bland. I know others will have it, so I can just rely on the Ripper. At least until I get what I need. Oh fuck, I don't want to go near that. I got headshot! Okay, time to find the, can't use that. Yes, I know. I don't know where the flak cannon is on conveyor off of memory. What the fuck? Why can't I have it? Oh, I was gonna say, oh, he has it. He does not have it. I heard it. Once I get it, I'm not dying. He dropped it. What in the fuck? Huh? What am I watching? Oh fuck. Imagine I find it like right here. He had it for a split. I know where it is. I have shield belt. Kinda need the belt, actually. I think I know where it is. Remember how I said I know where it is? I don't actually know where it is. I have a feeling it's at the top level. I do know where it is. Give me up. I haven't died yet, right? I have. Right. I'm gonna be so wary of who I kill.
Nice.
And paying attention to the fucking thing too. It's right there. It's usually by it. I know where it is. I want her. Insane. Grav boots are not bad on this map, I will admit. Oh fuck. I shit you not, I literally saw the flak cannon, like, after 5 seconds, I'm like, oh my god, flak cannon. Someone took quads. I'm taking this minigun with me. Good to know. But yeah, there's flak cannon. Like, there's flak ammo spawns everywhere. Oh, fuck. I'm so mad that I died to that fucking quad damage. Had I had the flak cannon, I would have killed him. Peak Monastery, I know where it is. Taking the ammo spawn. Oh my god. Oh! Fuck me. I'm gonna die if I stay here. So I didn't take it. Ah, fuck me. Of course I didn't. There's a shield build here? I can hate this. I hate this godforsaken map. The flakken is the best weapon on the map. For this reason. The asshole, he took my ammo. I shouldn't have taken that, but I should have. Going back up. No one ever comes up here, for your records. Did she just fall? No. She's... Keg. Oh my god.
Feel,
Why don't you just sit under here? Collect the ammo as it comes. And don't miss your shots, please. Ah, I got it. Oh my god. That was stressed the entire game. But yeah, that is why the Flak Cannon is the best. It's the best on this map for that reason. Stopping power plus close quarters combat. Holy shit. That took way too long, but I was testing something on DM pressure. Alright, good spawn. Oh, I know where the fucking Flak Cannon is. Okay. Phobos I could easily lose, because the Flak Cannon's in a bad spot. I'm getting pistoned. Someone took invis. Okay, Vector has a Flak Cannon. This is when we picked up a Redeemer. That. I'm never losing. Morpheus will be better. I don't even think Morpheus has a Flak Cannon, to be honest. Okay, we're gonna have to rely on the minigun. Of course. Okay, but I can't use it. On 10 HP? Really? I'm at plus 9 right now, so I'm doing okay. Oh no! Uh-oh. Got it, okay. Phobos is easily the worst map to do this challenge on, I swear to fuck. Like, I'm not even lying. They never usually say that. Run of the challenge. I don't think that there is a Flak Cannon. There is not. So we're gonna have to use everything else. Like that. Someone's got a Redeemer. Who auto shoots a Redeemer? Well, I mean an AI, but. Oh fuck. I might actually lose Morpheus if I'm not playing right. Oh shit! Shit. Okay, just. It doesn't matter. Need a good spawn. This'll have to do. Actually, I have a minigun.
Yeah.
Ah! Okay, never to dash on this map. Noted. Is that mine? It's somebody's. G. You're G. Okay, we're good. That game was terrible. I had a shitty Morpheus. But there, on Zeto, there's a Flak Cannon, and I intend to take... Okay, never mind. Someone's behind me. Apparently it's a Flak Cannon arena. Aw, oh, fuck! Man, I need to get out of here. Yeah. There's two Flak Cannon spawns. I need a weapon. Ripper's not a weapon. Should live. Okay, we're good. Oh my god. Why is Zeto so good for this challenge? Yeah, there you go. Hyper Blast, oh my god, we're about to finish Flak Cannon only. Alright. Godspawn, wait, what? Never mind. He's probably. Setting up is the worst part. But, this will be a simple Zan fight. In my opinion. What's up at rockets? You need to keep a count on your ammo. Because two right clicks will do it. Remember my rule in saying don't give Zan the Flak Cannon? Yeah, this would... Yeah. Me and armor. Belt back. Did not just deny him armor, really. What in the fuck? Insane. He ran out of ammo. Yeah, good spot. The bend is always a good spot. Flak. He probably has physical armor. Now I do. Rockets. It's gonna get shock rifle. I really don't want to shoot him into space. I need all the frags I can. fuck. That's an ins. Good hit, good hit. He had no range. Rockets. Don't need Flak Cannon. He probably took it. Anything. But yeah, best part is, if he gets too close, you have the, your left click will kill him. Shock. Actually gonna go get ammo. His invis. He's going left side. That's an insane fucking lob. Eat my ass. Come on, belt. Oh yeah, a good rule of thumb is trying to predict where he will be. Not in terms of spawns, because you can hear where he is if he picks up a weapon. Right? Because if he picks up a weapon, if you memorize Hyper Blast, you'll know where he is. And when you're full HP, you can use the vials to tell which side he's coming from, if he ever comes this way, for belt. Right, but if he picks up ammo, you know, what you gonna do? Right? Yeah, this gun is probably A tier as well. This gun is similar to the minigun in every aspect. Insane. Bio rifle. He's gonna go and get the Flak Cannon. If you've mastered the lobs, then take him at range. Right? That's belt. And yeah, this is the ultimate strat if you want to kill Zen like 50-0 easy. The shrapnel will help, right? Because that's how you counter as an invis. I should could use some ammo. That's a good thing. You ever go like 30 shots left in your Flak Cannon? You always want to go. He's gonna get armor. Never mind. I think I took it. I can't remember if I took it or not. There you go. That is our Scourge. Yeah, I did take it. I couldn't remember, and that's a bad thing if you're trying to fight Zan. There you go. Flak Cannon's over easily. This was easy. Against the human bots, it's easy. In challenge, it was less easy. Because the Flak Cannon's always in shitty spots. Like, Phobos, it's in a shitty spot. Morpheus doesn't have one. And I was struggling to get a Pulse Cannon spawn. Zeto was fairly easy, actually. Because the Flak Cannon's right where I want it. And Hyper Blast, so small you could just run and get it, right? So long as you, like, you gotta get your armor first and then immediately go get ammo, right? That was the one exception to, I made exceptions to say don't let Zan get the fucking Flak Cannon because he will shred your shit, which he does. But this challenge is the exception. You have a flak cannon yourself, so it's like, you're gonna get ammo anyway, and you're gonna, if you maintain your ammo, because it don't take that much to kill him, you will, you know, you'll finish him off easy. But yeah, next is a rocket launcher, and I'm excited for that one, because that is one of the better projectile weapons. It's not the best. Flak cannon and pulse gun, gotta take that. But, you know, I have a theory. I'm gonna name him Rocket Sniper only if I can. And I'm gonna use the rocket launcher out of it all. But use the sniper rifle. Oh, this is bugged. This is kind of badass, I ain't gonna lie. It's so bugged, but whatever. But yeah, I'll explain it in Rocket Sniper. Because I can't really figure out a way to get the translocator to work on the mutators. But yeah, next you'll see me at Rocket Sniper only. And I have a few tricks up my sleeve for that one, so stay tuned.